All right, the fuck is this bullshit? We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely, yeah, yeah. You killed people, you tortured people, committed a litany of other crimes. Oh, we're so straight, you and me. We're arrows.
Davey, you can't do anything about this fucking turd?
Yeah, Dave. What can you do about me?
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky, looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that?
I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying!
Oh, you're good.
The three cunts!
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid!
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're gonna use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
You know, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck block, tow truck sack. Get some disguises, and we're going. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General. Look!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Alright guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
Alright man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me!
Jeez, you look like you've been in the wars.
I apologize for the smell. Those tacos were a mistake.
Close!
Truck is at the lot. How did you not fucking see me? We have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
El Burro Heights.
Dios mío! What the fuck?
Jackass! You're getting robbed!
You asshole!
For fuck's sakes! Dead. You don't want to end up in the back of this. You only have yourself to blame. Fool, you're a fine fucking fool. Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
you.
Hey, man, what's up? Oh, shit!
Boom!
Ah, unbelievable. Hey, what the fuck? Oh, fuck!
Hello?
That's
I know it's a tourist trap.
I love doing the business.
I still have to lie down with
him. You got a window.
Lee.
Sorry, I guess people around here don't look in the mirror before they leave home.
That's right.
Can do.
I'm confident.
I need to work on my text right after this. So how's 6:30?
I haven't done Tai Chi.
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.